Hello everyone, today there is a new news which says that the international students' arrivals to quarantine at Parafield Airport facility under the new South Australia plan. Okay, they have this room for the airport and which they are telling to that it will be turned into the quarantine of for international students. The City of Salisbury Council says existing buildings at the airport will be used to quarantine incoming students. Okay. And they say that a halt in international students' arrival has hurt universities and South Australia economy. A new plan involves them undergoing quarantine at Adelaide's Parafield Airport. The opposition says more needs to be done to keep Australian arrivals safe. This plan has is just now being introduced and it is also to be endorsed by the federal government also. South Australia's chief public health officer has approved a plan to bring back Adelaide's international students by letting them serve 2 weeks quarantine at Parafield Airport in the city's north. The City of the Salisbury Council has told the ABC that existing buildings at the airport will be used to quarantine incoming students. International students have become a mainstay of the state universities and a major economic driver of the Adelaide CBD. Last year, they have also proposed a similar plan, but the federal government has rejected it. Okay, and they have also said that they don't want to see the COVID.